he had one of the biggest sellers, Mystery Babylon. Not Deftones, he's the one. See? For real. Currently, he's due to do some lectures at the East Anglia University about reggae and sound systems. And as I said, he began when he was 11 in 1973. So people, without further ado, the first PA performance for the night, Cecil Reuben's Earthstrong. Please give a warm Cecil Reuben Earthstrong Hootananny welcome to you.
Greetings to each and everyone. Yeah. Just want to rise up the selector. I'm just slowly in the house to see my brother, long time. The Empress in the house. The driver, father, right? Yeah. How's everybody feeling?
Well, as we do it, nice.